If you are getting errors while playing GTA 5 like crash issue, out of memory, or any other error, then don't worry. In this video I will tell you 5 ways by which you can easily fix it. The first fix is, if you're using high quality mods or basic mods, you have to install these 3 basic files. Resource Adjuster, Pack File Limit Adjuster, and Heap Adjuster. The link to all of these files is given in the description box. Now simply download all these essential files one by one by clicking the download option. I am telling these files in the first fix because 70% of crashes and out-of-memory errors get fixed by these files. After all these files get downloaded, simply extract all these files using 7-zip or WinRAR. I am deleting these zip files, so don't get confused. Now open your GTA 5 directory location in another Explorer tab. Now go to the Heap Adjuster folder and copy these 2 files and paste them in your GTA 5 directory. I have already installed these files, that's why it's showing to replace. Now go to the Resource Adjuster folder and copy these 2 files and paste them in your GTA 5 directory. Similarly, go to the last one, the Pack File Limit Adjuster, and copy these 2 files in your GTA 5 directory. After pasting all these files, go to your GTA 5 directory, and here you will see this Heap Adjuster file. Select it and open it with Notepad. Here, set the heap size value to 1000. Click on Save and close it. The second fix is to always use the updated game config for the latest version of GTA 5. This game config file makes your game more stable with mods. Here, this is the best game config file for GTA 5. Make sure you have to update the game config file whenever Rockstar Game launch a new update for GTA 5. The link is given in the description box. Download it from here. After it gets downloaded, extract it using 7-zip or WinRAR. After extracting it, you will find 2 folders, Install and Uninstall. Here, go inside the Install folder. Click on the OIV package because it's easy to install. And here you will get the game config file for all versions of GTA 5, and you should know which GTA 5 version you are using. If you don't know your game version, then watch this video showing in the I button. To install these OIV files, we have to run our OpenIV tool. Once it gets loaded, click on Tools. Click on Package Installer. Now locate your game config download folder. And here choose your game version OIV package file. Now click on Install, choose the mod folder. And click on Install. And then it will take a few seconds to install. Once it is installed, just click on Close. If you are using scripthook v.net normal files, then I will suggest using the nightly version because it is more stable with the scripts you are using in your GTA 5. Here you will see nightly build and then click on it. Download this zip file of scripthook v.net nightly build. After it get download, extract it using 7-zip or WinRAR. Now go to your GTA 5 directory and here delete the files scripthookv.net. Make sure you don't delete the scripthookv named file. After deleting these old files, now go to the nightly build folder and copy these 3 files. After copying, paste them into your GTA 5 main directory. This will fix your game crash that is caused by any scripts. The fourth fix is related to in-game settings. For this, we need to run our GTA 5. After you enter inside your game, press ESC and go to setting. Here, go to your graphic setting. Now make sure that your video memory bar is green. If it is red, then reduce your graphic setting and always on your VSync, which will lock your frames rate according to the frame rates your monitor support, because FPS count more than your monitor support are useless. Here is one thing: if you are content creator or you use Rockstar Editor, then you can export your clip in high quality even if your graphics set to very low. To do this, go to Rockstar Editor setting and here make sure this last one, upgrade graphic setting for video export, is on. This will export your clip in high quality even if your graphic are set to normal. Setting your graphics to normal or enabling VSync makes your game stable, and the chance of crashing or out of memory error will get reduced. The fifth fix is to go to your GTA 5 main directory. And here, go inside your mods folder, and then inside the update folder, and you will find update and update 2.rpf files. The second file, whose name is update2.rpf, is not used for mods, but you have to put it in the mod folder, so here rename this file. Just add two more numbers after the update 2. Now there is one more thing. Go inside this x64 folder, and then into DLC packs. Here is a folder of all mods that you have installed on your GTA 5, so always try to remove the mods that you are not using currently or that you have not used for a long time. Because if there are so many mods installed in your GTA 5 or inside your DLC packs, this will increase your game loading time and can make your GTA 5 unstable. The last bonus tip is if your GTA has started crashing for the past few hours, or you are getting any type of issue or error in your GTA after installing a new mod like any vehicle object map or any scripts, then try to remove that particular mod or the last mod that you installed, after which your game is crashing. You can also verify your game files, which will re-download that particular game file which is get corrupted. And still, if your game is crashing or getting any issue, try to reinstall your GTA 5. So that is all for in this video. I hope your GTA 5 crash is fixed after watching all my fixed explained in this video, and if find it helpful, just give a like to this video, and if you have any query, you can ask in the comment box. Thank you for watching this video.